rushing off to.
Do you know where Kali is? Something is fishy. I need to find her.
You're too late. She went through with it.
Since the dawn of time, we have stared into the abyss, wondered, feared, questioned. But for one, questions were never enough. She was born under the gaze of the cosmos, raised on the whispers of the unknown. And for as long as she could remember, the black hole called to her. Her name is Kali. Named after the goddess of time, destruction, and transformation. A force of nature relentless in her pursuit. Others feared the void. Kali embraced it. Where knowledge ended, she sought the truth. And so she prepared for the journey that no one dared to take. A journey into the heart of darkness.
Initiating launch sequence.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition.
The birth of a monster. A black hole is not born, it is left behind. A dying star, massive beyond comprehension, collapses under its own weight. Gravity pulls inward with an unforgiving force, crushing all that it was into a single point. A singularity. An abyss where space and time cease to exist as we know them. And from its edge, an event horizon, the point of no return. Beyond it, nothing escapes. Not light, not time, not even knowledge. The first real image of a black hole was captured in April 2019 by the Event Horizon Telescope. A glowing ring of hot gas and dust warping around the unseen center, M87. A supermassive black hole in the distant galaxy. Proof that what was once theory is real. But Kali is not going to M87, she's heading for the closest known black hole to Earth, Sagittarius A. A monstrous void lurking at the heart of our own Milky Way galaxy. Just 27,000 light years away, a place no human has ever ventured. Until now. As Kali approaches the abyss, her instruments struggle to process the immense force. She inches closer to the edge of reality itself. Theories and mysteries. For centuries, black holes remained shadows in equations. Einstein's relativity told us they must exist. But it was John Mitchell, Carl Schwarzschild, and Stephen Hawking who dared to define them. They asked, do black holes evaporate? Do they hold the key to another universe? Do they erase the past or rewrite it? Hawking radiation suggests that black holes slowly vanish over eons. Others believe they could be wormholes, cosmic shortcuts to distant galaxies. Kali find herself in an entirely new realm of existence? Or will she be torn apart, atom by gravity's grasp? Kali's vessel is struggling. Gravity distorts every calculation. Time itself begins to warp. If she hesitates, she will be trapped. But she does not stop. She never intended to turn back. Inside the abyss. What happens past the event horizon? No one knows. Some theories suggest she would be stretched into nothingness, spaghettified by gravity's grip. Others propose she could pass through to another universe. Perhaps black holes hold the key to time itself. Kali's mind races. She's no longer bound by time as we know it. The laws of physics are shattered. The singularity is near. Is she moments away from ultimate knowledge or ultimate destruction? She takes one final breath and crosses the horizon. She is gone, or is she? We have reached the limits of our understanding. What lies beyond is no longer science, but mystery. Is Kali falling forever into darkness? Or has she found something unimaginable? Perhaps she's watching us now. Perhaps one day, we will know.